Yo, what's up? I'm not gonna introduce myself. It's just me. It's fucking 2 a.m. in the morning. I just got off a phone call with Flip. Y'all know about hashtag love and shit. I just wanna say, fuck, I'm turning this shit into an album. Shit's an album. I'm watching on like 2 a.m. in the morning, and I'm like just, you know, working and shit, and it's a fucking album. It's done. Hashtag love is a fucking album. This is fucking big.
Okay, come get this point. I was busy on the grind, saying more work. Standing by the fucking corner, passing on my last album like a prostitute, looking for her dope work. Okay, I never had the shit, I had to go and take it.
Okay,
rapping without a deal, man, she was basic.
Okay,
and then I had to go to V cause I was paralyzed. Now we're just busy on the grind and we forever high. Now I'm on hashtag love, did you predict it?
Nope.
Making all these fucking stacks like a fucking pimper.
Damn.
People lost their minds when I made a shitty tape. Now I'm on a fucking album, all your haters gonna enjoy this.
Yeah.
This is a fucking medley,
yeah.
King for these bitches.
Yeah.
Fucking on the road cause my girl wants to tease me.
Shit.
Making tracks with the likes of Vols, big pimping. Man, I had to sign a back
call. Hi.
Say hi. Mimi, wave.
Hello.
At the camera.
Where are you?
Nice.
And then we had an accident.
Hey.
Dude, you're getting close to me.
Fixing the hair. I see you.
Over and over, I've been told what I can do, what's a little too bold. But the sky is far behind me now. All of my limits, I broke them down. And I can almost touch it.
How to take you like on an awkward interview? What does hashtag love mean to you? That's the definition.
Yeah, bro. See, hashtag love is actually all about women. All about women. Mainly that girl. End of your others. But that girl.
End of your others.
I'm joking, that girl. She's gonna look at her face. No, now look, she's mad at me now. Hey, don't be mad. The album is all about you.
Miranda.
I swear.
Yes.
What do you like about T-Mac?
Everything.
Damn, son.
No, small, but not everything is small.
I think it's probably best to not tell any.
I'm glad. I am glad.
If I'm beyond. Isn't the road? Isn't the beyond.
No shit's free.
Nigga,
no
shit's free. Cause we asked me for something, I be like, what the fuck are you paying me?
Why?
I get to quit.
I be in the lead, going out to my own zone. Busy popping shit, getting rusty. White girls doing my shit. Black girls doing your shit. White girls jumping up, making their
teeth sick for beauty. Black girls go truck some. This is the thing, I said girls, like my album is called, I said girls. Imagine if I made an album, I should do it. When I said,
oh my God, that's on every.
Do you know the song? Dude. Was it your favorite? That's
on every.
I just know.
No shit's real. No shit's real. That's what you tell me, but you always doubt my shit still. Always doubt my shit still. You're the reason I smoke, you're the reason why I'm getting high and doing crazy shit for the first time. You know you're my favorite girl. I know you like diamonds and pros, but tonight we're going to smoke. Tonight we get lost in the clouds. Want you to get in my zone. Want you to let that bounce. You must be doing it right.
We're not doing it.
That's, I mean, it's a documentary, not supposed to be aware of what's going on. These niggas don't listen to them, they just ruin the night. So we're taking pictures or what?
Who's gonna stop us? Well, this time, there's no... Don't leave!
Yes!
Guys, no! You know about licking!
You are so late!
No, I'm asking.
Wait, so good. This is something that we didn't licking? Do last time. We need to have a lot of pictures of.
I noticed. Now I apologize for that.
Yeah, please taking your condo vision cap. And they were too nice.
I was emotional. I was breaking down inside. Yeah, I was sick because of that shit.
What the fuck is sex on the beach? What the fuck is sex on the beach?
It's this shisha. All I do is smoke. It's this shisha.
Oh man.
Which one? Fuck you!
Zimbali, Zimbali, mirror, mirror on the wall. Can you tell me who the real is? And I just woke up in Zimbali. Now you don't need to remember. In the wall, can you tell me real is? On the board.
It's that side!
He's going the wrong way.
Look at this guy, that means it's here.
I found him! Kunda! I swear I'll make one date be a wedding. Bring all of your motherfucking friends. There plus an auntie. Both parties. Yeah. Fuck you.
No.
Fuck you.
I'm not speaking about you.
And you're gonna bring the permanent secretary inclusive. So which other auntie do you know? Which other auntie of mine do you know? No.
Let's go.
So yeah, T-Mac, my bro. What inspired you to make your album?
Her name is Miranda. She inspired me to make this album, but to be honest with you, it's not only about her. It's about all the girls I've been with. And all the girls I kinda had a fucking weird feeling. Yeah. I'm losing track of all my fucking feelings. Perhaps it's time I take a little seat. Think about the shit I've been doing to those bitches. To the love side, they say my fucking image. But the love side. When they see me,
all the people say that. Love side though, man. All just love like it's a joke. All the shit makes me lose my fucking hope. Damn. The love world is so cold. First you like, you. Then you like, fuck you. Then you like, I need then you say, I hate you. One moment you're building, then the next you're tearing down. Oh my God, so many broken hearts. So
I just finished having a personal listening session of the album, and I think this is gonna be the best music I've made so far on that. like I skim, like if I compare all my other music, to be honest with you, I only made music like it wasn't supposed to be sold music. That music was, it was actually basically just music for people, you know, music that people were listening to in that, you know, in that season. Hashtag Love is just my type of music. It's literally me. Like, this is exactly how I'm feeling, and I wrote it down, and I was like, fuck it, I'm making it an album. So I just finished my listening session, and yeah, it's dope. I won't lie. I like it.
Let's go.
I hope you guys like it.
Yo, guys, let's go. Look at my neck. Look at my neck. Look at my neck. And
I
hope you didn't hear that.
Okay, calm down.
Hey, calm.
My babies are getting down low.
I would like to help you, but I'm documenting this event.
This part.
I can't help you from behind. No, so don't.
That sounds weird.
Remember what I said, Del? Women have got three
moms. Yeah. Introducing Ashley, the feisty one. Teller.
Let's say Teller.
Tell it.
Makanga and Teller, sir.
No, I was trying to add some spice in it. Tell it. Like Teller magic, man. T-Mag. Yeah.
They call me the king. No wonder they say that they love me. Or maybe it's just cause. Let's go. No shit's free. Nah. Nigga, no shit's for free. Girls be asking me fortune, sing. I be like, what the fuck are you paying me?
Are you paying me?
Too legit to quit. I be in the lead, going nuts in my own zone. Busy popping shit, getting high, slit. White girls doing white shit, black girls doing her shit. White girls jumping up, making their tits shake, what a beauty. Black girls go twerk some, yeah. Baby girl go twerk some, yeah. Never meant to go hammer down, we invited girls and they twerk some.
So 16 songs, right? Mm-hmm. You really putting some work in that shit, right?
Yeah, and a lot of people also putting work.
Yeah.
So it's just like a lot of...
It's just a lot of people.
A lot of people.
And then go through some of the songs for me.
I have three songs. Where I'm basically talking about my I've got songs that you play in the club, just for fun. And I mentioned Lucy, so three songs that you play in the club. That's Booty, that's I Remember My First Time, that's Can't Tell Me. Those are the songs you play in the club. Yeah, I have songs on a Tumblr, my own personal life, Best These Days, and Late Nights, and then I've got what you call random songs. Ones that don't fit into the album, but I put them in.
The album is good.
The label, my label. Yeah. Girl, the reason I smoke. Girl, the reason why I'm getting high and doing crazy shit for the first time. You know you're my favorite girl. I know you like diamonds and pearls. But tell me, boy, smoke. Now we get lost in the clouds.
Want you to get in my zone. What inspires you? You must be doing it right, right? Yeah. People just say a lot of. That daddy find it, but you still tell me when I'm going to spray. I wrote the blunt. And you girl just come with the light, light. These niggas don't listen to them, they just ruin the night. Tonight though is my first high and want me to fly. Hold it, hold up. There's the liquor girl, just pour it up. Get the
after stuff. The only way you are not naked is niggas are getting weak and stuff. That's just the best. But what inspires me is that my music doesn't only target Zimbabwe. Thankfully. Because I've got links to South Africa, I've got links to Hungary, I've got links to Botswana, I've got links to South Africa. People outside of my country. I want Zimbabwe to listen to me, right? And give me whatever, what criticize it, or give me reviews of my album, you know, type of thing. But to be honest, speaking from, like, a Zimbabwean musician who's coming up like myself, having music in Zimbabwe, especially if it's hip hop, it won't pay me. But I have a freaking fan base in Hungary. I have a freaking fan base in Cyprus, because those are the lengths that my label, I signed to a label. Those are the lengths that my label will go to. Get what I'm saying? I'm blessed to be under a label which is international, rather than just national, like Zimbabwe.
See, a lot of those artists in this business are doing it for the money. So, which side are you, for the money or for the fans?
I'm actually not for the money, and I'm also not for the fans. I'm just for me.
Just for yourself.
Because I want people to listen to what I'm feeling. I want people to know what I'm thinking about. If my best friend Trey, if he ever calls me and says, "Yo, dude, what are you feeling right now?" I want to be able to go into the studio and make a song, and then he will know what I'm feeling. For instance, I made hashtag love. He knows exactly.
And then in hashtag love, are there any features?
There are actually a lot of features.
Yeah.
There's Down Major. It's for Harare, something like that. There's I featured Sarerai. She was the best under 21 working list in Zimbabwe. So I featured her. I made it a point to get her on my album. I had to. There's DLG. This guy is amazing. He's on another level. I think, honestly speaking, he doesn't know this. He is better than me.
Better than you. But he doesn't know that.
He doesn't know that. He thinks I'm better than him. Them you got.
I'm still to meet someone better than me.
Nah, you're gonna meet DOG, I think. Yes. I think you're gonna meet. Then there's Ra. Ra is the person who put me in this game. He's the person who opened my eyes and told me that, you know, you can do this. So that's Ra. Then you've got Maska. Then you've got Timo. Then you've got Riley. Riley is on top of. You can listen to his new album. Then there is
I'm finna make jokes, I'm finna be rich, I'm finna make the hits, I'm finna make the hits, I'm finna give a fuck no more. Just take it back to the days, I wasn't making music and we didn't have the money, we didn't have the cars and we didn't have the girls, we just chilling with the squad, busy rocking fake stuff, to be honest, I really had a life with
Benji the Benji is the only girl that is gonna make me as happy as she makes me now. Hey, you fuck celebrate!
Yeah, alright.
I know the president is cutting greedy. The president.
Fuck that little nigga. Fuck that nigga.
No. That guy's amazing, guys. He's gonna change the world. I actually hope that guy becomes the president of Zimbabwe.
What is he doing these days? What is he?
Oh! He gave our shirts to...
Yeah,
because
I was avoiding those, another one, dude. Yeah. Then turn back. So you like, know, when you're moving very fast and then you do this, the car starts
to... Yes. Dude. I know, I promise I won't go over 80. These days I've been going at 60, actually 40. Due to my car. I've learned going at 60 and 40.
I'll never do that again.
If Tele and Laura ever kick it off. Kick it off.
What else? What is kicking off?
Nice. Fuck. Guys. Us.
She's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine alone. She's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine alone. She's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine alone. She's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine alone. She's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine alone. She's mine. mine, she's mine alone. She's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine alone. She's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine alone. Check it. Serenading my baby, we on a different level. On a different level. Everybody is talking, well, how the label's different. Yeah. Opportunity risen, I guess I had to take it. You're the reason I feel like I've been alive so lately. Yeah. People hating in private while we do shit in public. Yeah. People talking in private while we do shit in public. Show you to the whole world that you fucking awesome. Yeah, you're my baby, a goddess, I swear that you an angel. When we kiss, I swear I see beauty like blossom wings. In this life, my baby, I swear that it's meant to be. We be smoking, you be drinking dark, I'm drinking label. Trading smoke is a habit where we just getting faded. Scream and shout to the world that you're my fucking lady. Scream and shout to the world that you're my fucking lady. Have the choir singing love when I stare at you. Look, it's time I told the truth, baby, I think it's you. She's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine alone. She's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine alone. She's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine alone. She's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine alone. She's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine alone. She's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, she's mine alone.
Oh yeah. Okay, I've been on the low tip lately, trying to rise and get this daily. Busting up.
Look, can I take you out for a dinner or maybe more? Can we go to the fucking club or maybe more? Can we get a room in the lodge or maybe more? Can I be alone with you, baby, or maybe more?
It's mainly about love. I think it's about love. Sajo also read like it's like writing accounts of your not all of them, but the ones that really impacted my life.
In a positive way.
In a positive way or in a negative way. Yeah.
Okay, guys, you're gonna have to wrap it up.
Now we're good.
When I came in, I knew I needed something, so ideas would just creep in. Looking for these deals, man, I thought that I was winning. Addiction to this girl slowed me down, well, what a weakness. I kinda had a motive, okay, I had a motive. My father told me get the money, so I went and got it. I needed with them fame, no, I wanted with them fame. So I made it a point to get the wealth and the fame, whoa. Then I switched up, alcohol a blessing. Ripping what I sold, spending benefits on bitches. Losing all that money, man, it made me get so reckless. I was just doing me, well, at least I thought it was me. But